Asheville. Coming up next is Radioactive Kids, which also broadcasts on Jump 105.3 in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania, and WUAG 103.1 in Greensboro, North Carolina. Radioactive Kids broadcast from the occupied lands of the Tsalgi people, also known as the Cherokee. Let's rock! I'm already having too much fun.
Good morning, good morning.
Have a pancake or two.
Pack your lunch
off to school.
Kiss your mommy
and your daddy.
What a wonderful way.
Hello, everyone. My name is Sagan, and welcome to Radioactive Kids for May 15th, or whenever you may be listening. As usual, we are trying to dig through our enormous pile of new music. Seriously, we have a seriously huge amount of new music this week on Radioactive Kids. We have new tunes by the Amoeba People, Artichoke, Silly Goose, and Val, the Fuzzy Lemons, their first song in a long time. Un Recreo Fantastico, Two of a Kind, whole lot more. So, of course, stay tuned. Let's start off, however, with a brand new song by Tina Kenny Jones and Danny Weinkauf. They have a new song out called There's No Place Like Home. That was, of course, inspired by having to stay home over the pandemic. It's a great song to start off the show with, I think. And let's start playing it right now. This is Radioactive Kids.
Here's my
most important meal of the day. It gives you lots of energy to run and jump and play. Have some bacon and eggs or some ham on toast early in the morning when you need it the most. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. I haven't filled my belly since last night when I had dinner, and I've got to power up, cause I wanna be a winner like a rocket ship. I need lots of fuel first thing in the morning now before I go to school. Breakfast is the most important meal of the day. I'm gonna have a candy bar for breakfast.
I don't think so.
Maybe some chocolate chip cookies for breakfast?
Nope.
How about an ice cream sundae for breakfast?
How about a nice bowl of cereal?
That sounds good. Where are the spoons?
Go out and swim.
Go out and swim.
Go out and swim.
Go out and swim.
y me lavo bien las manos y sonrío otra vez. Y le aviso a mi vecina que hay pachanga otra vez. Bailemos hasta el atardecer. Bailemos hasta el atardecer. Bailemos hasta el atardecer. Bailemos hasta el atardecer.
Muevo mis cachetes.
Para cantar bien. Bailar, pero tuve una idea.
Una gran solución. Traje la alegría de la mano de Ramón.
Bailemos hasta el atardecer. 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 Bailemos hasta el atardecer.
That was a brand new single by Los Rocan from Argentina called Bailemos Hasta el Atardecer, which means, of course, let's dance until sunset. Really awesome song from them. Before that, we heard both songs from a new EP by the Fuzzy Lemons, which I believe is their first EP in like 5 years. Very, very happy to hear new music from them. The EP was called Breakfast. We heard T-V-O-F-F. Oh, wait, got it. T-V-O-F-F. I don't remember how it went. Whatever. And we heard the title track, Breakfast by the Fuzzy Lemons. We started the set off with There's No Place Like Home by Tina Kenny Jones and Danny Weinkauf. I am Sagan. My pronouns are they, them, theirs. And you are listening to Radioactive Kids on Asheville FM. Coming up next, we have some new music by Two of a Kind. They are featured on a new compilation called Still Singing Songs from the Inside. You may released and put together by Emily Joy Goldberg. You may recall we played the first compilation that she put together back last May, I believe, called, I believe, Songs from the Inside. Well, this is a sequel, and it's all songs inspired by last year and all the stuff that has been going on with the pandemic. This song is called Apart. It's by Two of a Kind. Oh, and I should mention, not all the songs on the album are kid songs, but there's nothing that is inappropriate for kids. Anyway, this is Two of a Kind, Apart on Radioactive Kids.
For now we stay apart. It's because we care. So that when we're together again, more of us will be there. For now we wear a mask, it's because we care. So that when we're uncovered again, more of us will be there. For now we stay apart, it's because we care. So let's live together again, for us friends we care. For someone's wear a mask, for us friends we care. For someone's wear a mask again, for someone's wear.
What are you gonna do when we're together again? What are you gonna do when we're together again? I'll jump and skip and dance with you. I'll dance till there's a hole in my shoe. That's what I'm gonna do when we're together again. Together again, together again. I can't wait till we're together again. Together again, together again. I can't wait till we're together again. What are you gonna do when we're together again? What are you gonna do when we're together again? I'll play and sing in harmony. I'll put it all in a happy key. That's what I'm gonna do when we're together again. Together again, together again. I can't wait till we're together again. Together again, together again. I can't wait till we're together again. What are you gonna do when we're together again? What are you gonna do when we're together again? I'll hug you close and kiss your cheek. I'll see you several times a week. That's what I'm gonna do when we're together again. Together again, together again. I can't wait till we're together again. Together again, together again. I can't wait till we're together again.
I see a little bird outside my window. I wonder where it flies each day. If I were that little bird outside my window, I would fly away. I
like one brown eye and one blue. Every generation gets a few of them. The poets all have a song to sing. They seem to know just what we need. They seem to know just what we need. Angels and saints, angels and saints, a gift from the source. Angels and saints like love falling from the sky. Angels and saints, angels and saints, a gift from the source. Angels and saints like love falling from the sky. When we feel like we're not enough, or we think that we don't fit in, their words and deeds give us strength as they continue the canon. Their message is love, their message is love, universal, unconditional. Their message is love, their message is love. Angels and saints, angels and saints, a gift from the source. Angels and saints like love falling from the sky. Angels and saints, angels and saints, a gift from the source. Angels and saints like love falling from the sky. We get so much wrong, history and our understanding. They didn't want our praise, maybe to live like they did. I want to live like angels, I want to love like saints.
One step, it's a little one, just one step. It's a better one when that step is for everyone on my mind. That's my step, it's a little one, that's my step. It's a better one when that step is for everyone down the line. Just one chance, it's a little one, just one chance. It's a better one when that chance is for everyone on my mind. That's my chance. It's a little one, that's my chance. It's a better one when that chance is for everyone down the line. Just one world, it's a little one, just one world. It's a better one when that world is for everyone on my mind. That's my world. It's a little one, that's my world. It's a better one when that world is for everyone down the line. Just one dream, it's a little one, just one dream. It's a better one when that dream is for everyone on my mind. That's my dream. It's a little one, that's my dream. It's a better one when that dream is for everyone down the line. Just one life, it's a little one, just one life. It's a better one when that life is for everyone on my mind. That's my life. It's a little one, that's my life. It's a better one when that life is for everyone down the line.
That was a song by an artist named Ted Warmbrand, who I don't believe we played before on the show, but I'm glad we played him now. I actually don't think that song is available publicly. I got it from download provided to members of the Children's Music Network. Anyway, that song was called Just One Step, and I'm glad I played it. It's good stuff. Before that, we heard Rodney Wittenberg sounding uncannily like Peter Gabriel there. A song called Angels and Saints from the compilation Still Singing Songs from the Inside. We heard a song by Jenny Heitler Clevins called Little Bird. We heard a song by Emily Joy Goldberg, Together Again, and Apart by Two of a Kind, all from the same compilation. Hope you enjoyed that. We've been playing a lot of serious songs, so let's mix it up with some silly songs. This song is about some little teeny tiny animals. And then we're going to play another song about little teeny tiny animals, and then another song about an animal that's not quite so teeny tiny. Anyway, this is called Mites, and it's by Artichoke on Radioactive Kids.
Mites might not live among the frets of this old guitar, and mites might not live inside the soles of my shoes, but they probably do. The mites live inside my guitar, and they might want to sing along with every string. Upon the flakes of your skin, but they probably do.
The mites live inside my guitar,
and they might wanna sing along with every string. Along with every string. There is no need to be panicking, mites are not. Of the spider clan. Long before we left the ocean, the mites found us charmful. Every beach on this planet has mites in the sand. There is no need to be vacuuming more than you want to.
live inside my guitar.
And it might want to sing
along with every string.
Along with every string.
Along with every string.
Along with every string.
Different species, we will never know.
Everywhere you look,
everywhere you don't look, everywhere you look. Some are visible, some are microscopic, some are visible. Some live on their own, some are parasitic, some will eat their mom.
Everywhere you look,
everywhere you don't look, everywhere you look. Number of nematodes. Some live on the land, some live underwater, a little like the mites. Some live on your hands, some live in a tree toss, checking out the sights.
Everywhere you look,
everywhere you don't look, everywhere you look.
See a rabbit leaving, they never leave, they just go.
deal with jackalopes. Are they real? Well, probably no. You won't see hide nor hair. All you see is he's not there. Grows sagebrush bushes, trees of smoke, long jackrabbits see through ears. Suddenly,
and now for a message from our sponsor.
I bought the Hair Melon product 5 days ago. What is a Hair Melon? Well, I'm glad you asked. Hair Melon is a watermelon with luscious locks of hair.
I still don't get it.
Genetically modified watermelons. Watermelons with hair. Comes with really long hair, so you can do any hairstyle.
If you want it bald, just go get yourself a regular watermelon. It's only $100. I know, right? It's practically free.
Disclaimer, do not eat the hair. Whatever you do, do not eat the hair. You may turn into a zombie, you may turn into an interdimensional beast, or it might just taste bad, but do not eat the hair. Call 1-800, why do you even want this, for your Hair Melon today.
We put the fun in no refunds. Also try our Mega Mango Hair Melon, flavored like mangoes!
soup is 1,000,000,000% for life.
That's kind of kitty, 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 kitty. 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 Kitty does shake, she knows how to do. Kitty can't shake, but loves to lick. I'm trying to teach kitty how to sit. If I run out of trees, she'd throw me a bill. Oh, that's kind of kitty, 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 kitty. That's kind of kitty, 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 kitty. That's kind of kitty, 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 kitty.
Oh, my favorite toy is a shark. She likes to walk in the park. Baby at 3 years old, she sits with me when I'm cold. Oh,
that's kind of kitty, 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 kitty. That's kind of kitty, 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 kitty. That's kind of kitty, 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 kitty. That's kind of kitty, 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 kitty,
kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty,
kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty, kitty.
That was a father and daughter band called Daring Duo. They're from England with their debut single out on Solid 7 Records called Where's the Dachshund on Radioactive Kids. Before that, we heard three songs from 3 o'clock Rock Records. They are, of course, the after-school program making garage rock with kids. We heard the Fire Swords singing That's Kinda Kita. So, this is a song about their dog. Soup by the Kauai Pomeranians. And a little commercial by Demon's Chime called Hair Melon. Before that, we heard three new singles by Artichoke from their ongoing series of animal songs. We heard Jackrabbit, Nematodes, and Mites on Radioactive Kids. So, we just played a bunch of songs for and by kids. So, how about we play some more? Louis Phipps is, I believe, from... Oh, no, where is he from? Let me look this up and make sure. Let me go to his Bandcamp page. Anyway, Louis Phipps is 9 years old. He's from Massachusetts, and he just released his collaborative debut album, all songs written by him. The album is called We Are Together, and it is pretty great. This first song is called Bird of Freedom. And yes, he, Louis wrote and recorded all these songs. So, kids, if you are listening and you have a song that you want to write and record and you want to send it in for me to play it, please, please do so. I would love to play it. So, here we go.
Picking
Amazing. That was Louis Phipps. You are listening to Radioactive Kids on Asheville FM and WSFM LP 103.3 Asheville. Radioactive Kids also broadcasts on WUAG 103.1 in Greensboro, North Carolina, and Jump 105.3 in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania.
I've got my best friends at my side. There's no way we're gonna get caught. We are going for a ride, and our freedom is what we've got. Because we're gonna run free tonight. No one's keeping us down tonight. With the wind in our fur and the full moon to guide us, we're gonna run free tonight. We're gonna run free tonight. Nothing's holding us back tonight. We're up to no good and we're just getting started. We're gonna run free tonight. A big black dog, a shaggy werewolf, a slippery rat and mighty stag. We're gonna take off through the village, and the rest is in the bag. Because we're gonna run free tonight. No one's keeping us down tonight. With the wind in our fur and the full moon to guide us, we're gonna run free tonight. We're gonna run free tonight. Nothing's holding us back tonight. We're up to no good and we're just getting started. We're gonna run.
Got my best friends at my side. There's no way we're gonna get caught.
We're gonna run free tonight. No one's keeping us down tonight. With the wind in our fur and the full moon to guide us, we're gonna run free tonight.
That was your Wizard Rock of the Week, a song called Run Free by Marked as His Equal from the album My Scars Speak Volumes. Before that, we heard three songs by Louis Phipps and Friends from his debut album We Are Together. He is 9 years old. We heard Sunlight, Sound, and Bird of Freedom on Radioactive Kids. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. I know I certainly am. All right, let's continue the music now with a new song from Chile by Un Recreo Fantástico. This song is called Gatito Dormilón on Radioactive Kids.
Mi gatito es tan flojo que no atrapa ni un ratón. Les da de su comida y comparten el sillón. Y cuando yo lo reto, mira con sus ojitos. Este gato peludo se ha hecho amigo de los bichos. Pero tierno es mi gatito dormilón. Me mueve la colita y no atrapa ni un ratón. Y corren por el techo y corren por la pieza. Este gato peludo se ha tomado otra siesta. Pero tierno es mi gatito dormilón, me mueve la colita y no atrapa ni un ratón. Y corren por el techo y corren por la pieza. Este gato peludo se ha tomado otra siesta. gatito es tan flojo que no atrapa ni un ratón. Se sube al tejado y maulla en re mayor. Y cuando yo lo reto, mira con sus ojitos. Este gato peludo es hacha amigo de los bichos, pero tierno es mi gatito dormilón. Me mueve la colita y no atrapa ni un ratón. Y corren por el techo y corren por la pieza. Este gato peludo se ha tomado otra siesta. Pero tierno es mi gatito dormilón. Me mueve la colita y no atrapa ni un ratón. Y corren por el techo y corren por la pieza. Este gato peludo se ha tomado otra siesta. Es mi gatito dormilón,
candy, stretch like cotton candy, long and thin. Taste that cotton candy, lick that cotton candy, smile with a sticky cotton candy grin. First you take the sugar, then you melt it and you spin it, adding lots of fairy air for a delicious treat. Then you get to mold it like a flower. You can fold it, you can eat it while you beat it down a city street. Whatever its name, it's sugar cane and it's delicious. Spin like cotton candy, turn like cotton candy, stretch like cotton candy, long and thin. Taste that cotton candy, lick that cotton candy, smile with a sticky cotton candy grin. Ba 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 ba, fairy floss. Pee pee a bum ba barmen capas. Algodón de azúcar, azúcar vata. Daddy's beard or cotton floss. Whatever its name, it's sugar cane and it's delicious. Spin like cotton candy, turn like cotton candy, stretch like cotton candy, long and thin. Taste that cotton candy, lick that cotton candy, smile with a sticky cotton candy grin. Yeah, smile with a sticky cotton candy grin. Salty Ray, a Giacomo around the
À bord de sa fusée, Tom voyage depuis des années à travers les galaxies. Seit Jahren reist Tom an Bord seiner Rakete durch die Galaxien.
De là-haut, la Terre a l'air si petite. Venez home, sieht die Erde so klein aus.
Un jour, en passant à proximité de la Terre, il entend ce qui ressemble à une manifestation. Des enfants scandent, pas content, pas content. Tom will verstehen, warum diese Kinder so jammern. Fliegt nun Richtung Erde.
Deutschlektion, manchmal sogar Streit und Zankerei. Seid nun bitte still und hört gut zu. Wir haben die Nase voll, Nase voll, Nase voll, Nase voll. Wir haben die Nase voll, Nase voll, Nase voll, Nase voll. Wir hauen alle einfach ab. Verlassen alle diese Stadt. Nase voll, Nase voll, Nase voll, Nase voll, Nase voll.
Bonjour les enfants, je m'appelle Tom. Hallo Kinder, ich bin Tom. Je passais près d'ici, je vous ai entendu vous plaindre. Ihr seid nicht zufrieden, ihr habt die Nase voll. Vous voulez voir si c'est mieux ailleurs? Je connais des milliers de planètes à découvrir. Ich kenne tausend andere Planeten. Vielleicht ist es dort besser. Wollt ihr sie entdecken? Allons-y, montez à bord de ma fusée. Kommt in meine Rakete. Wir fliegen gleich fort.
Avant ici, il y avait la paix. C'était une belle planète, vraiment belle. Et puis des petits malins ont inventé des mots bizarres comme frontières, ennemis, armes. Depuis, tout le monde vit dans la peur et non plus en paix. Avant ici, il y avait la paix. C'était une belle planète, vraiment belle. Früher war das hier ein schöner und friedlicher Planet. Eines Tages haben ein paar neunmal kluger neue Wörter erfunden. Grenzen, Feinde, Waffen. Seitdem leben hier alle in Angst statt in Frieden. Früher war das hier ein schöner und friedlicher Planet.
Personne ne se bat, tout le monde se méfie. Les larmes, tout n'est que conflit. Personne ne se parle, tout le monde se défie. Un rien nous alarme, j'ai peur jour et nuit.
J'aimerais tant qu'on hisse un drapeau blanc. J'aimerais tant qu'il n'y ait plus qu'un seul camp. La paix enfin, ici et maintenant, la paix soudain. Être en chantant la 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 hey la 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 hey la 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 hey la 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 hey.
Hier wird nicht gesprochen. Man sich fürchten, hier kann man nur flüchten. Hier wird nicht gezögert, hier wird nur gezittert. Hier wird nicht getrödelt, hier ist süß so bitter.
Ich will jetzt Frieden und leben ohne Angst. Ich will nur Frieden, das dauert schon zu lang. Ich will jetzt Frieden und keine Tränen mehr. Ich will jetzt Frieden. Deswegen singen wir la 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 la.
Kommt einfach mit und keine Tränen mehr. Habt nie mehr Angst und singt.
That was three songs from a brand new, what would you call it? A space opera for kids called Space. It's called Space, a Peace Oddity by Nicholas Fischer from France. The songs were in French and German, as I'm sure you noticed. We heard White Flag, Kids, and Tom. Really interesting stuff. I hope you enjoy that. Before that, we heard two new singles by Val Smalkin. We heard This Grandma and Your Grandma and a song called Cotton Candy. And we heard a song called Gatito Dormilón by Un Recreo Fantástico on Radioactive Kids. Let's see. Continuing with the space theme, the Amoeba People have a new EP. The first song, it's called Mars Party. It was inspired by the recent landing of the Mars rover on Mars. And this is the title track. Dig it.
Perseverance traveling through the emptiness of space. And when she lands, will she find a microbial Martian race? Nobody knows for sure, and NASA has high hopes. But whether or not we'll find those little guys, there's one thing that we know. Mars Party, woo, Mars Party, woo. When Perseverance lands in those ancient Martian sands, Mars Party, woo, Mars Party, woo. When Perseverance lands in those ancient Martian sands, Red Rover, send Perseverance over. And even though we're pretty sure she won't find a single batch of clover, Zero crater, where Perseverance will alight. Perhaps we'll find what's left behind of ancient Martian life. Mars Party, ooh, Mars Party, ooh. When Perseverance lands in those ancient Martian sands, Mars Party, ooh, Mars Party, ooh. When Perseverance lands in those ancient Martian sands, Red Rover, send Perseverance over. 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 Mars Party, ooh, Mars Party, ooh. When Perseverance lands in those ancient Martian sands, Mars Party, ooh, Mars Party, ooh. When Perseverance lands in those ancient Martian sands.
Time, you got me in a whirl. I'm on Mars time. I think that I might hurl. I'm on Mars time. You've got me spinning round, and if you're looking for me, well, you know where I'll be found, here on Mars time. Yestersol, I was doing just fine, but it's alright today. I'm losing my mind. Tomorrow, will it ever come? 'Cause tomorrow, I think I'm finally done with this Mars time. Got me in a whirl, I'm on Mars time. I think that I might hurl, I'm on Mars time. You got me spinning round, and if you're looking for me, well, you know where I'll be found, here on Mars time.
Oh, Hey, how you doing?
Hi.
So what do you think of this this Mars soiree, huh?
Oh, it's groovy.
Yeah. You know, I've been to Jezero Crater.
On Mars?
Uh-huh. Yeah. Well, I mean, I drove a rover through Jezero Crater from Earth, but, you know.
Oh, but you've never been to Mars.
Well, I mean, no one really has been to Mars. I mean,
well, the rovers have.
Well, yeah, but the rovers, I mean, you know, they're just robots.
Oh, but they're so much more interesting than humans. Say, can you introduce me to a rover?
You want me to introduce you to a rover?
Oh, yes, please.
Okay.
Groovy.
You put your six arms in.
Likewise. You know, I'm not the real Perseverance rover. I'm just a prototype.
You're still way cooler than anyone else at this party.
Well, thanks. Say, you want to get out of here? Maybe go rove around a bit?
Yes, I do.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Groovy. Let's go.
Let's go.
Then I returned to normal size and pondered where I'd been. how rocks and trees, the air we breathe, and even you and me are all made up of building blocks too tiny to be seen. It's all made up of particles. It's all made up of particles.
Down to the molecules, down to the atoms, the elements, down to the protons and electrons. Everything's made of particles, down to the quarks and the bosons. At the quantum level, everything's made of particles, everything's made of particles. Down to the molecules, down to the atoms, the elements, down to the protons and electrons. Everything's made of particles, down to the quarks and the bosons. Everything's
made of particles, and everything is waves. Why don't we wave our arms in front of us together, like they're floating on the water? Let's bring them down. Then up and to the right, then back the other way. If you calculate the distance between the furthest left and the furthest right, what you're measuring is the wavelength of the wave. Pretend the water is getting choppier and your arms are bobbing further down and further up. Let's bring them way, way down, then bring them way, way up, and then we do the same. If you calculate the distance between the highest point and the lowest point, what you're measuring is the amplitude of the wave.
Yes, y'all, that was an artist from Canada who I just ran across named Dr. G, and that was his latest EP, which is actually one song, kind of, called Particle/Wave. Really cool song about physics and science, which I thought went well with the Amoeba people. Their new EP is called Mars Party. We heard a goofy song called The Mars Soiree, Mars Time, and the title track, Mars Party, on Radioactive Kids. Hope you're enjoying the show so far. We have a couple songs up next from a new multicultural lullaby-ish, or just mellow album, put out by Putumayo Kids. It's called Yoga Dreamland. This first song is by an artist we've played before on the show, Marta Gomez. We're going to play a couple of songs from it.
Duérmete, mi niño, que tengo que hacer. Lavar los pañales, sentarme a coser. Duérmete, mi niño, que tengo que hacer. Lavar los pañales, sentarme a coser. Arrorro, mi niño, arrorro, mi sol, arrorro, pedazo de mi corazón. Arrorro, mi niño, arrorro, mi sol, arrorro, pedazo de mi corazón. Este nene lindo se caro sueño no quiere venir. Arrorro, mi niño, arrorro, mi sol, arrorro, pedazo de mi corazón.
পরশে করে দূর মেখে ভেসে এলাম সাগর থেকে, বালির তটে নতুন দিশা, আধার থেকে আলোয় মেশা, বাতাস ভরা ভালোবাসা, কে কান্দরি নতুন দিশা, আধার থেকে আলোয় মেশা, বাতাস ভরা ভালোবাসা, কে কান্দারি thank you.
Nitin Sony with a song called The Boatman from Yoga Dreamland, new compilation. All right. I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids, and we are almost out of time on the show. So, of course, stay tuned if you're listening to Asheville FM for Static Disaster with John Wayne. Let's finish off, and I know you must be thinking, man, this is awfully early for Sagan to be saying let's finish off. Well, it kind of is. Let's finish off with something interesting and special, I think. So this musician named Charles Wiley has a series of what are they? Children's all ages novellas, illustrated novellas about the dangers of too much bioengineering and all sorts of other stuff, called Corn Man. And he also is a progressive rock musician, so he created a soundtrack for the first for all the books that are out so far. And I am excited to say that he sent me some songs from the soundtrack. So the soundtrack is instrumental, but y'all, I gotta say, the music is pretty darn cool. So if you want to listen to some darn cool music for the last, let's see, 15 minutes of the show, stay tuned. Let's finish off with some Charles Wiley. And then I think we'll play a song by Miss Paula and the Candy Bandits to fill in the last couple of minutes. We shall see. Anyway, we're going to play Corn Man from Corn Man Chapter 1. And we're going to play A New Day and It Ends the Way It Begins from Corn Man Chapter 2. These are the EPs, and I hope you enjoy them. I am Sagan. This is Radioactive Kids. Thank you for listening, and I'll see you on the radio next week. Get your fancy dancing shoes on, because it's gonna get rockin'. Told you those fancy dancing shoes would come in handy.
Slice, there's nothing I won't do.